Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel, and today we are having a final Getsuga Tenchou Ichigo build. I know people have done Ichigo builds, but I wanted to do something different because I haven't seen someone do the final Getsuga Tenchou. I was trying to look for a bandaged chest armor piece because I do have the blood soak mask, but I couldn't find the chest piece for it that had bandages, so I couldn't use the bandages for the chest. So we're going with no chest because no chest really looks good with it. I would have used the blood soak manchets, I think that's how you say it. Anyways, I would have used these, but they're really short on the arms. They don't really look as good as the Zamora bracelets. The Zamora bracelets, I don't know, they just bring more out of it. It's kind of like, let's just say that his outfit's being ripped. I would have put black tattoos on my body like Ichigo has when he's in the final Getsuga Tenchou, as you see when his clothes get ripped off. But you can't put tattoos on your body, unfortunately, so we're gonna have to go with this for now until they add more cosmetics into the game. So to demonstrate the Ashivore that we have on our Nakakiba, it is Lion's Claw. You can free aim this. It's more likely to be hit if you free aim it, so I'd recommend free aiming it. It's hard to hit, but you can flip over attacks. I did do that to a few people and got a kill. It was really funny, not gonna lie. This build is definitely hard to use, but it makes it more entertaining when stuff is hard to use. For the second item we have on this list, it's God Slayer Seal plus 24. I didn't get another Smith Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone yet, but I'm going to get to the plus 25. For the outfit, we have the Bandit's Mask, Zamora Bracelets, and Sanguini Noble Waistcloth. For the talismans, we have Warrior Jar Shard, and then we have Viridian Amber Medallion plus 2, Crimson Amber Medallion plus 2, and Urchi's Favorite plus 2. Here are the stats, and I'll be showing you the incantations next. So for the incantations that you see used in the video, you'll see Noble Presence used. You can do the quick cast of it or the charge cast. Of course, the charge cast does damage, but it also gives a lasting burn effect onto your opponent. So if you do get a hit onto it gives that burn damage, the black flame burn damage onto it, which is really good. I also use black flames protection because we have low poise, which is nice. So it gives you like a little bit of an aura. Obviously, it's not like a spiritual pressure aura. It's not as vast as Ichigo's spiritual pressure, but it's something to have. And it's black, just like how his aura is when he's in the final Getsuga Tensha. I did use Dragon Bolt's Blessing because I wanted to try it out while I was in the video. It's not going to be part of the build. I'm going to probably use that in my Kenpachi build video. When I get that build situated, I still want to figure out what I'm going to use for that. But it's going to be along the lines of something similar to this. I hope you enjoy the build video and the clips, and I'll see you guys later.
これが最後の月牙天章だ。 これが最後の月牙天章だ。 が最後の月牙天照だ。
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
I saw a photo, you look joyous. My eyes are green, I eat my veggies. I need to get her out the picture. She's really fucking up my frame.My brother said I'm on the spectrum. Don't call me selfish, I hate sharing. This 60-40 isn't working. I want 100 of your time.
So this is for everybody who made it to the end of the video. Thank you for making it to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. And this is going to be what his face looks like. I know it doesn't exactly resemble Ichigo, but I try to go for an older look. I'm not the best at making face appearances, as you can see. But I tried my best, and I went for an older look because he does look a lot older after he does train and come back to fight Aizen. So I hope you enjoy the way it looks. And you could tweak it, do whatever you want with it. But I know he has red eyes and black hair. And the hair kind of resembles his hair, but just not as long.I'll have it sped up for you, so you just pause it on the screens and everything like that, and I hope you enjoy. I'll see you guys in the next video.